Hiya, today I will be showing you how to make a dried kesky fish chutney. Yeah, for this recipe, you're gonna need spring onion, a dried kesky fish, and red chili powder, a bit of salt.
I'm just gonna heat this up on slow medium heat. Make sure it doesn't get burnt. You have to keep on stirring. And I'm stirring in between. Yeah, I'm heating this up without any oil. Yeah, it's done now. It's a kind of dark brownie.
I'm just gonna soften this a little bit. So just use something like this.
Yeah, when you take it out of the pan, make sure you put in a bowl and put some water in it as well. So when you mash it, it doesn't fly off because it's really crunchy. So I've just added two green chilies. I've just added the spring onion. Just mash it up roughly, don't mash it completely.
Slightly mashed up. So that's the look you want to get. So I'm just adding just a little bit of red chili powder. So I'm just adding the salt as well. And I'll just mix it. You can add more red chili powder if you want more spicy. If you like my videos, please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.